definitely the US, because you see the spirit that they have in the Solheim Cup, and then also how, I guess, intense the fans get too. So yeah, I'm just going to be curious to see how it feels to go up against them. And obviously, yeah, in the US, so they're going to have the home crowd support, but it'll be fun.